Hello all, in address back with some more WWE 2K23 showcase mode, but on Batista versus JohnCena from April 2008, Summerslam, I think. The animals rage. So yeah, I hope everyone is doing good wherever you are at, wherever you might be watching from, having a good day or evening or afternoon, depending on where you are. So yeah, let's get into this. Batista. I can't show this because I'll get the thing. Yeah, of course, if anyone happens to enjoy the video at all, please drop us a like and a subscribe. Oh god, maybe share the video out would be awesome as well. Oh no, and with that I nearly got pinned already, or could have. Crowd taunt. Don't think that's a crowd taunt. He interrupted my crowd taunt! Damn it! No! 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 Oh, what's this SummerSlam? No, this isn't Summer. Oh yeah, okay, it's SummerSlam. Why? Did I not? Oh. Maybe not doing too great here. With that, Ray Batista initiated a lockup in the ring, looking for a heavy front grapple. Oh, from a headlock, reverse Irish whip. Batista didn't like that, and he made me pay with a release back suplex in the ring. Well, let me just... Oh, hell, grab him from behind, grab them, and then... What's that? A Ray and X? Thank you. I'm sure it must be from behind. No. Oh no. Ah. Darn it. No. Okay. Yeah. There we go. Then he grabbed me looking for a sidewalk slam. In the ring. Not quite sidewalk slam, but standing in front of spin them around. Grab them up and square. Oh. Oh, wait, now. Up and square. While I was down in the ring, Batista grabbed my leg, put me into the figure four. Figure four. Get him in the figure four. Oh. No, loser's press. That's not good. Oh, darn it. The what if?
Here is your winner, JohnCena.
What if? Victory. I'm gonna try that again. We grapple. Nice headlock. Back suplex. Ow. Oh, no. Darn it. Get back in here. Very un-Cena like. Not the There we go, that one. Away and then sidewalk slam. No, not that one. Up and square. Yeah, up and square. Quite that. Oh. Oh, right. Oh, nice military press. Oh, done. Gotta attack those legs. No. No. Okay. Hey, another power slam. Oh, the legs. Oh no. Oh no. Ah, there we go. Oh no. Okay. Same thing. Oh. Oh. Well, not quite. Oh. Okay, back to the figure four. Come on, mate. Oh, no. F you outside the ring. Three combos. Heavy or light? Hey. Oh, spine buster. Do my finisher. Oh, wait. Darn it. Batista was going to try and find out, set me up for the Batista bomb. Finisher in the ring. Oh. He attacked my knee. The knee. Submission. Oh. Uh-oh. He's going for the pin. Oh. Darn it. Come on. Ooh. Gotta get up. Okay, here we go. There we go. What the submission? Oh, okay. Top turnbuckle. Not that one. Then he got me seated. That not get it? Seated on the top turnbuckle. There we go. Oh, this probably... is that the finish? No, I thought it was. Might have been. In view. Okay, let's go for the Batista bomb. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, man.
Awesome. The Animal Batista.
Oh yeah. Awesome. So yeah, of course, if you enjoyed the video at all, please drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the video out, would be awesome as well. And yeah, until the next one, later though.